Oh, I am gonna have some fun today. And of course, by today, I mean 2 in the morning, the following morning. But hey, it's still today's vlog, so would you mute? Thank you. So yes, it's 2 in the morning. I did not film throughout the day, but I've been pretty productive, I'd like to say. Knocked out numerous things today. Numerous little things, but still things that needed to be done. I forgot about Rumble. Let me put this controller on the floor. One of the first things I did was related to work. I had to, well, both DoorDash and Amazon, I had to fill out some paperwork for my tax forms that are going to be coming in, and some stuff changed with the way Amazon's doing 401ks, so I had to switch that around. All that's just like me stuff that you probably don't care about, but yeah, that's stuff I had to do, and I knocked that out, and I felt good about it. I then designed Thomas J. Ashwell and Booster Pack business cards, because I have some. These are business cards that I had made back at the beginning of, I think, 2015. And as you can tell, it's using old artwork. It's not the best formatted. It's old. And I only got 250 of them, and they've lasted me until now. This is all I have left. So I decided to redesign them and also make some for Booster Pack. They still need some tweaking. If I put some on screen, that'll be the final designs that I finish by the time this video comes out. But at the time of recording right now, they're still kind of rough. And also, I've sent the Booster Pack ones to Zach to work on because he's very particular about the branding of Booster Pack. So I've scheduled my car for service next Tuesday, actually on the day that Byleth comes out. I've updated my calendar over there for all of February, which I've been meaning to do for a while. I wrote down every bill I'm gonna have to pay for the entire year in that new notepad that I got. And I recorded 4 episodes of Attack on Titan co-op for Dan's channel. So fairly productive day, if I do say so myself. And I'm sure there was something else in there that I'm forgetting about, but point still stands. I feel good. Now, I didn't get up today until, I think, noon, maybe even 1. But in that time, in the time since then, I've still knocked out quite a lot of stuff. And as I'm sure you can tell right now, I just started playing Super Mario Sunshine. Why did I just start playing Super Mario Sunshine? Well, you see, folks, Booster Pack. We've been doing, we started a Super Mario Sunshine Let's Play on Booster Pack, I think in 2018. And then we lost some footage and we didn't have a backup file, so for the longest time we've just needed to replay back through it. Zach has been planning to do it on his stream, following the Let's Play to get everything perfect, to get all the blue coins that we got, all the shines that we got, and get all of the regular coins that we got, so that all of the totals are the same. So it almost seems like there was no difference, like we didn't lose footage. But it's been a couple years, almost. Zach still hasn't gotten around to doing that because he's been on and off with streaming. So I decided tonight I'm gonna do it. Now I have 17 episodes to run through. That's about 10 or 11 minutes each. That's 170 minutes. That's about 3 hours. So I think I can knock it out in a night. Maybe. We'll see. I don't know. I've just been knocking out so many individual things today that I needed to get done. Just minor things that have been on my mind for a while. And I've been getting them done. So now I'm like, okay, this has been there for a while. This has been needed to be done. Let's freaking do it. So I'm doing it. And I think tonight's gonna be another night that I don't go to sleep. I know I did that last week. I felt pretty garbage the day after going through. But I don't know. I want to do it. I want to do it. I want to be productive. I want to get this done because this has been needing to be done for so long. And since we're now going to be recording Booster Pack at Zach's place, which I'll get to in a moment, I can just take my GameCube memory card out of my Wii and we can record on his. Simple. But yeah, that is the thing we're going to be doing. We've discussed it. We've talked about it. Zach is going to be moving out, as far as I know, in the next few months with his sister. So he's going to have his own recording space, and he's not going to have anyone interrupting him because his sister is also a content creator, so she gets it. So we're going to record at his place instead, because recording here, while it's fun, and while I did design this office to be a Booster Pack kind of recording space, I live with my family, and sometimes that means we don't quite get the time that we need, because I need to be with my family, I need to take Minnie for walks, I need to do various other things, and if we start yelling and swearing, my parents don't want to hear that. But if Zach's in his own place, we're not going to have to worry about it, so we're just gonna do it that way instead. Oh, and one more thing. I think I told you guys that I ordered a bunch of timestamps in a little notepad for when we do record Booster Pack again. and I shipped them to Zach's house. They tried to deliver those a couple days ago and failed because I forgot to put his apartment number on it. I just put the address, I didn't put the apartment number. So now we don't know where it is. So he's gonna check at the post office tomorrow and see if it's there. Hopefully it is, because if not, I lost some money. Well, unless they send it back to where it came from and we get a refund, but I guess we'll see. But I really hope he's able to find it. So I sent him all the tracking details and a bunch of screenshots and stuff. The only issue is, I didn't put his name on the package. I put booster pack. I was just doing it for a meme because I thought it would arrive. Zach would see, oh, it's for booster pack. I know what this is. I now wish I'd put Zach Hendrickson, because the billing address on there is my name and my house. So if it is there, I don't know how Zach's gonna prove that was meant for him. Unless he shows them our YouTube channel, I don't know. Anyway, folks, I think that's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna get started on Sunshine. I literally just did the first shine, and that's most of the first episode, so yeah. But I'll see you all in the morning at some point, maybe. I guess we'll see. Could you focus on my face? You've realized that that's my face for a while. There we go. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.